car is still yellow. So it's, I don't know, for some reason the camera shut up. My cameraman Eric, he can film me too. If his camera wasn't back in Saxonburg, Pennsylvania in the truck.
Yeah, and we're in New York.
Here we go.
Larry O'Donnell should be in the second spot when they gain pass the start-finish line to complete that last lap. O'Donnell was the second place runner. Therefore, the 95 of Sylvester can go back to the third spot.
How about Facebook?
So Sylvester now should move down to the inside. Pomacap's going to go to the top side. Yes, we've got our line of straight. There's Tracy. And Nicole, right? Nicole. 50-50 tickets for sale. Pink, blue, and red. Dollar each, 6 for $5. We'll draw that number a little bit later on. Have one of the young Bethel Motor Speedway fans draw that number for us. So if you want to get in on the 50-50, we'll be doing that drawing a little bit later. Dollar each, 6 for $5. Oh. Here we go. Green, 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 back to you. Oh, yeah. Help stays down to the inside. O'Donnell now going to try. And two, the outside line. Working through 3 and 4. Keeps it up on the top line. Well, help side. O'Donnell back out of the throttle. Going to try and find a way to work by. Now work down. Sylvester stays down low, Pomacap to the top front. Help. On the bottom side, nice to see that back drive down the back straightaway. Has a long length on OD. Larry going to try and crisscross to come down to the inside. Now, not going to help. O'Donnell in the second spot. Pomacap. Outside in the 1 and 2. Good try and work that high line down the back straight. Outside down a little bit. Jimmy Johnson in on the bottom side. Keeps it up to the low line. Hold down on the top. Not enough. Get over the top. Good luck. Your third is Polygastro. Spot. Number 4.
Hey. Before, I don't know if this is here. I don't know if I get this before. That's my normal cameraman, Eric. I'm zoomed out to Eric, stay far away. They're zoomed in, I cannot zoom it. His camera is back in my truck at Saxonburg Diesel in Saxonburg, Pennsylvania. He can't do any filming tonight. Okay, getting ready to film JR's main race.
Here comes the pro stock.
My cameraman, Eric, who normally has a nice Sony to work with. Eric. Eric.
Yes.
He's stuck using Sony 2 because my good Sony camera is in my truck back in Saxonburg, Pennsylvania.
Burrell Hurdon, the green eye, and the Brendan Pavisky. Ron Lane and Larry O'Donnell,
one of the three top coaches. Larry J. O'Donnell.
And then the 99 of Rich Smith. Back in spot number 9.
I'm going to play some film so they start racing. Eric, 72. Eric,
side, they tell you it's quite clear.
Right to the center, three.
This would be Eric's first race video. He doesn't have his nice video camera. It's in my truck. So he's using my phone
stuff
too.
His truck's State Westy.
My truck is in.
Pennsylvania.
Yeah.
Pennsylvania.
My truck is in Power, getting some problems taken care of in Sacksonburg, Pennsylvania. So how do we get them home? I wasn't planning to film races this weekend. I want to bring the cameras with me.
Over in corner floor. Sitting in the wrong direction. Single file.
I guess it's stuck in the mud. Yep, they're stuck in the mud. Oh, they got it.
Flag, he'll take his victory lap.
Okay. From Bethel Motor Speedway, we go boogie boogie. Bye-bye.